Well, look who joined me, guys.
See, you better know that I love you. Look in the backpack. I bring my mega bottle of water, filled with ice water.
Right on.
And I bring sunscreen.
Es todo.
And then I bring my chargers.
Yeah, my girl coming through, guys. There. Just bear with me. You got yours recording? Just record it. Get it going.
They may be the dealer.
Is it ready?
Yeah.
Recording? Turn the sideways. No firearms allowed on the premises, guys. So,
for me to probably just leave my backpack in here?
No, just leave it on. Battle of badges. A blood drive. Sexual assault.
Oh, is that why they go run up that big old staircase thing, Majiggy?
What?
Oh no, that's football game.
No, blood drive. That's where you people donate blood.
Oh. You ready?
It's pretty nice in here. They got vending machines. Here's where you put your unwanted drugs. Oh, they do got a water fountain. Actually, I might give you some clean water. Oh no, it's not. There's some in here. Let's hold that there. There we go. This is pretty cool. Nice and one.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna get a complaint form and a FOIA request, please.
I'm sorry?
Complaint form and a FOIA request.
A complaint form. What is a complaint form?
For an officer.
For an officer?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Actually, a couple of them and then a FOIA request.
Now, what kind of request?
Freedom of Information Act.
Okay, all right. Go ahead and have a seat. And I can get a supervisor. Who are the officers?
They'll be on the report. You can
okay,
all
right, go ahead and have a seat.
All right, I'll be right here. The pamphlets.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Patrolman.
Patrolman?
It's a patrolman?
Yeah, a couple of them.
Okay.
So here's the beginning pay. No thanks, man.
I'm sorry?
No thanks. I just like those forms, please. And the process to,
to a supervisor.
No, this should just be a form I can take home and fill out, and then I can bring it back.
Yeah, we can provide you with the form, but...
That's all I want. I mean, it'll be public info, so you'll be welcome to read it after.
Actually, citizen complaints are not public information. They don't fall under the Public Information Act.
Oh, they don't?
No.
Well, I mean, I'd still like to reform, though, please. I'll not do that. We'll take those with us. DWIs are never a good thing, guys. I'm glad I quit drinking 2 years ago. I got a DWI like 8 or 9 years ago, and I was so relieved that I did because I needed to be. Maybe y'all are better at reading Spanish here.
And
That. Crying stoppers.
I'm
not sure that addiction is the right word, because I think addiction really should be the term to figure out if it's a poor thing. She certainly has been obsessed with this, and I think she has been she says it gives her instant gratification. She could pass that
way. Probably not well.
Hello, sir.
How you doing?
I'm sorry to cut standard. How can I help you?
I've already gave my info to them.
Okay. What's going on?
I'm just here for some paperwork.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You don't need anything or?
Nothing. Just the paperwork I asked them for. Oh, that's okay. It.
What was it? So I
can... Freedom of Information Act and FOIA request and complaint form.
Said you wanted to make a complaint about a patrolman?
Some officers, a couple officers.
Okay, how can I help you with that?
I'll put it all on paper and bring it in so it can be all documented properly.
Okay. Then, are you wanting to make a formal complaint?
Yeah, that's the purpose.
Okay. Well, let's
I'm not going to do it now in person. I'm just going to go home, fill out the form, and then I'll bring it back, and then I can talk to you.
Well,
then.
In order to do the complaint, you would fill it out here.
No, I can take it home and fill it out.
I don't want that.
Yes, it does.
Okay. Yeah, it really does.
Yes, it does, man. It's the law. You can read it up. Look it up.
No, I will.
Well, I did last night, so I made sure I knew what I was doing when I came in.
So what I can do is we'll go back here to the interview room, and I have the complaint form in there. And you can fill out the form as you need to, and then we'll notarize it and do all that stuff.
No, I know.
As well as I'll forward it over to my supervisor and let them know so they can start looking into it.
Well, what I'm going to do is take it home, fill it out, and then I'll bring it to you.
Take it home, sir.
That's in your Castaneda?
Yes, sir.
What's your badge number?
It's 903, actually.
Okay, thank you.
Well, that's my call number. We don't have badge numbers.
You don't have badge number.
Right. Is that all you needed?
I need the FOIA request also, Freedom of Information Act.
I don't believe we carry that here, sir. I'm not sure exactly what you're needing.
You know, I want to get body cam footage and that kind of stuff.
Okay. Do you know the date and time or anything?
I know all of it, but I'm not going to do it here. I'm going to take it home and do it. I just want the...
What was the date?
If all I need to do is put the info on a piece of paper, I can go home and do that. I just seen if you guys had the proper forms here. You're supposed to. It should be simple for a civilian to come in here and file a complaint. And.
Well, it is, and I'll follow that complaint for you. I'm the supervisor on duty, so I can do that.
Well, I know you.
And I'm telling
you
the process, but you're not wanting to do that. You're wanting to kind of do it your own way. It doesn't work that way.
That's the way it should be. I mean, to be able to talk to you is great. That's great that you're doing that. But there should be no issue with me taking the form home to fill out.
And we don't.
Well, that's you know, because I got
file it here.
I have information written down at home that I'd like to apply to that paper, and I don't have that with me either.
You can bring that information in, so we can.
It's all the same. I can take it home and do it, and I'll bring it filled out already.
I'll get with my supervisor, but I don't think it works that way.
I appreciate it, because that's the way it's supposed to go.
Was it the incident today?
No, it's been a few days.
Okay.
I just waited for the weekend to pass and everything. It's a lot cooler in here than out there. Cool, bro. Heck yeah. What's the direct phone line over here? Is it 52111?
Yes, sir.
575-885-2111. Yeah, damn right, I ain't going back there.
My phone's not gonna run because it's on
9%. Okay. Okay. That's alright, we're live. Is the picture still clear, guys? Just keep it plugged in. Cool.
I'm gonna get that form for you.
I appreciate it.
So you can take it home. I cleared it with my supervisor, and he said it's good. But as far as that Freedom of Information Act that you're talking about, I just want to let you know that this does not apply to that.
I know it's two separate forms.
And in turn, an internal investigation starts for that officer. So no information is released to you until that investigation is complete. Now, if you want body cam footage or something like that, you're going to have to offer disclosure at that point or get with an attorney to offer that disclosure.
No.
Because we just don't release that.
That's why it's called Freedom of Information.
It
yes, it does. I have every right to get the video forms, man. You hear that, guys? He's telling me I can't get a Freedom of Information Act here. They're telling me I can't get videos. Nah, it's New Mexico, bro. Is it the city? Clerk, you might be right. I'll go there. So would it be the city clerk that I go to for that?
I honestly couldn't tell you, sir. All right, so this is the packet, okay?
Okay.
This is the citizen's complaint packet. This is the packet that we fill out. Okay, you can fill it out at your leisure, okay?
Okay.
For the voluntary written statement, it will have to be notarized, so...
Then no law says it has to be notarized, man. I don't even have to put my name on it if I don't want. It's just better if I do because...
Well, there's your information, okay? I appreciate your time, sir.
Thank you for giving me this, at least.
Yeah, no problem.
All right, y'all have a good one. All right, guys. Well, I got this form, at least. See, we're going to have to go to the... Go figure out where the hell to get a... where I need to go to get a FOIA request.
See, it's probably not good to go into the courthouse if we go back to court again.
I don't need no fucking attorney for Freedom of Information Act. Well, damn it. Well, you know what? Let's look at this shit while we're here. Here's the police station vehicles and shit during the daytime. I don't know how much the sun's affecting it now because I'm kind of facing towards the sun. Yeah, there's that big ass armored vehicle right there with the fucking stupid ass blue stripe on it. You know what? And what's also, I looked it up and I wrote it down. I have it there at the house. I think that's another complaint I'm going to put on them. See that? The flag there with the blue stripe, it's actually illegal. In the state of New Mexico, it is illegal to desecrate the New Mexico flag or the United States flag. So I'm going to make a FOIA request on that too. Ooh, it says my kids rock solid. Yeah. The number to the police station, it'll go to a dispatcher. But from there, I don't know how you would... If you're unhappy with that service, feel free to express your opinions, but do not threaten anybody, because if it's on you. But we do have the right to express our grievances. Gonna go around the other side of the station. This is the back side. Guadalupe services via the Esperanza. I'm gonna go out the other side, get to the other side of the station here and film it from there. That cop was, he was getting irritated with me. Uh-oh, look, he's gonna come spy on us. Look at that. Oh, he's going that way.
No, he's still coming. That's, no, he's going that way, but he's coming.
Yeah, that's the one that wouldn't talk to me when I said.
No, that wasn't it.
That was him.
No, it wasn't.
The one that was sitting down?
The little viejito?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's him.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh. I think that's the cop that you were talking to.
No, the one that I talked to wouldn't answer me.
No.
When I just said, it's not a lot cooler in here than outside.
Yeah.
And, yeah, that guy.
I want a light.
I'm gonna go through the police station parking lot. Oh, they can. Like I saw, I was telling them earlier, I think they already know who I am. Or at least most of them do by now. A lot of them already did. And
I wonder if Officer Barker's doing.
Yeah, he is.
Yes. Uh-huh. Oh, I'm gonna laugh at him. He's doing like intense
work. Like I said, a lot of them know me already. And then from the other night when my mom told them I was her son, then I know they damn well they know who I am. Let's go in there. So I'm sure they've already spread the word. Public property, public access, see, civilian vehicles. This is where we park when we come to talk to the police. This is where we park when we come and talk to the police. There's no signs that says, keep out, no trespassing signs. So we'll just make this quick. Let's get on the sidewalk though. We'll make this quick pass here and then we'll probably go ahead and get offline. It's gonna go this way and then around. Ooh, the sidewalk ends already. Oh, it goes that way. So what do you think, guys? This is a pass or fail? Oh yeah, I might go. I just don't know who to turn it into to get it. Back around. We'll make this last pass and then we're gonna go. Liberty Park. Wanna have a seat?
I don't trust the chairs.
We're gonna have a seat at Liberty Park, guys. Yeah, I figure it's a fail too. Let's see if they stare at us here through the window.
One more.
Just a minute. Alright, my baby came through. Thank you.
And do you want the sunscreen?
No, not right now. Alright, let's go.
We're going to start walking?
Yeah. Love you.
What?
You go this way?
I thought I was going this way.
Why? No, I'm going back this way. Go with me, go later. Unless she's...
Well, I was gonna go do things with my grandma.
That's what I'm saying. You come here and then they can take you. I'm not gonna walk all the way over there and then all the way back.
Get exercise?
No, come on. Give you a ride.
You're not that fine. I really want to spend time with my grandma.
Yeah, I've heard that, Kim. I've seen a homemade way to make sunscreen that's supposed to be healthy, and I think it's supposed to be like 30 SPF. I never got around to doing it though. I hate putting on sunscreen, but
I don't like the feel of it.
Yeah, I don't like the feel of it. And then I sweat a lot, so it's always getting in my eyes and shit.
I've had sweat just get in my eyes and it burns. Especially whenever I don't want waterproof mascara. And I'm over there working out with my view. Yeah, that sucks.
Yep, it's a fail. He did give me false info. Motherfucker's trying to be sneaky. Then he started getting annoyed when he realized I know better. Look, there he is.
Uh-oh.
There he is.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. We're going to stand right here. I'm going to watch him go in. See if I scare him in. Fucking punk. Oh, fucker thinks he's sneaky.
I seen him turn, my heart drop.
Oh, he's like, I'm gonna go keep an eye on him. Motherfucker, you're too stupid to keep an eye on me.